Is behind bars after allegedly shooting and killing a man over a year ago. Good evening. I'm Taylor Johnson.
And I'm Brian Mastery. Omaha police arrested a 26-year-old just before midnight. It was January of 2022 when the shooting happened at the Jet Sports Bar on North 30th. Off-duty officers allege a person later identified as Kenesha Plater fired a gun during a large disturbance.
20-year-old Vincent Burns died in that shooting and two others were hurt. Plater is charged with second-degree murder.